West Ham transfer news and rumors, Reims name striker's price, Rafinha a target. West Ham are still in the market for two new signings as the clock ticks on the January market. A new defender and striker remain key to David Moyes' hopes of landing his side a top four finish, while also remaining competitive in the Europa League. Fortunately for the Hammers, interest in their key players appears to have been warded off for now, and they can focus on who is available for a deal before Monday's deadline. Here, we run you through the latest news and rumors in West Ham's transfer business, sponsored Sky Sports report on West Ham chasing teenage striker Ekitic, who has hit 8 goals in 20 League One match this season. Newcastle have already failed with a bid, as outlined by Reims president Jean-Pierre Caillat. He conveniently stated exactly how much he wanted for Ekitic after the Magpies' fanciful offerings. "It is true that a lot have realized the quality of the player now, but not us," he told Le Quotidien du Sport. "He was formed with us, and his performances do not surprise us. Newcastle positioned themselves, we discussed it, they made us an offer that did not suit us. As we do not really want him to leave, we have fixed the price quite high. They did offer us £29 million all in, but with a number of bonuses, some of them were quasi impossible to reach. Like for example, winning the Champions League, we want £25 million up front and £8 million achievable bonuses." Leeds winger Rafinha has been a revelation since arriving in the Premier League 18 months ago. According to the Mirror, Moyes wants to test Leeds' resolve by making a bid for the Brazilian, with the offer of European football potentially tempting the player. The Yorkshire club were keen to offer Rafinha a mega pay rise to keep him at Elland Road. A long-term target for the Hammers, defender Coleta Carr has been the subject of a loan bid, according to the Mail. However, Marseille rejected the offer and, while open to letting him leave this month, will only entertain a permanent transfer. Over at 90 Min, they claim talks are ongoing between West Ham and Marseille, with Senegal international striker Dieng also of interest. This deal would also be on loan, with the 21-year-old scoring 4 goals this campaign, while struggling to retain his place in the